everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to receive money through Bitcoin wallet. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To receive money from your Bitcoin wallet, the first thing to do is to make sure to open up bitcoin.com application on your mobile device. Make sure that you're logged in as well and go to the top of the screen and you'll be able to see a receive button. Give it a tap and select the asset you'd like to receive from the asset list. In order to show you, let me select BTC or Bitcoin from the asset list. Soon after you select a crypto, you'll be able to see the QR code and the wallet address generated on the display. Provide this address to a sending party. Or, if you're in person, the sender can simply scan your wallet QR code with their device, and once they send you the cryptocurrency, you'll be able to receive money through Bitcoin wallet. To send the wallet address to someone, you need to simply tap on the send button at the top right and tap on copy, simply pasting the wallet address to the person you are trying to send, and that way you can easily receive money on Bitcoin wallet. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.